from script to storyboard, not to mention costumes, everything's being done by the students themselves, with financial support from Paris City Hall.
Yes, well, you know,
I myself directed a film in my youth,
and the cherry on top is that the film will be released in select movie theaters. You may hate me, but I love you, and I always will.
You may hate me, but I love you, and I always will.
How? We're made for this part. You deserve it.
It's true, and we're meeting with the producer tomorrow, so it's too late to change anything now.
Might I remind you that you were offered the chance, like all the students in the school, to participate in the film. But you refused because, and I quote, Mylène's sweater is too ugly, Nate draws like a two-year-old, Alia is useless, and Marinette is ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous.
So, you're gonna give me the part my half of a sister is playing because everything she owns is mine. Banana Chloe?
And here's the office of the producer.
Surprise! That's not in the best interest of the film. Zoe is perfect for the role of the superhero of creation.
The next plane for New York leaves in 30 minutes.
I also shot a film in my youth. It was called
Solitude.
Daddy, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Of course. Sorry, sweetheart.
And you, Dupin Chang, cool it with a horrible costume. It's worse than lame.
That's why it suits you so well, Chloe.
Perfect!
Hey! All of you! Someone just told me I'm supposed to play the role of the supervillain of destruction and Mylène is the superhero of creation! Are you kidding me? I get the lead role! I am the good guy, okay?
Chloe, those two roles are equally as important!
Blah, blah, blah! I don't care! I get to be the good guy!
We don't have time for all of these changes, Chloe!
Oh, yeah?
What we need is a superhero film featuring a real superhero. Hey, what's black and yellow, has pretty blonde hair, gets everyone's attention, and is gonna break the box office.
You're not talking about you as Queen Bee.
Actually, I wasn't even thinking of Queen Bee. I was thinking of a much more original character. Queen, Bee Banana!
Queen what?
Daddy!
Happy to, Marinette. My father said it was for the good of the film.
I want a giant yellow gorilla that throws exploding bananas!
It's for the good of the film.
Are you kidding? I want a real dynamite-slinging gorilla, not some cardboard monkey!
But Chloe, giant yellow dynamite-slinging apes do not exist!
There are tons of giant gorillas doing stuff in all the good movies! Can't you just hire one of those? Ugh, I'm so tired of all of you! I'm getting some beauty rest at the palace. Tomorrow you'd better have this monkey business figured out! Why isn't anyone here to shoot my big scene?
They shot everything last night. Right about now, they're probably over at the movie theater screening it.
Once again, they refuse to recognize your true talent. So I give you the power to show them who the real star of Paris is.
Fine, but I want a giant monkey who throws exploding bananas! Where is my useless half of a sister? Banana Boom Boom! Kill them off! If you don't come out from your hiding place, Zoe, I'm gonna turn all of Paris into bananas! And it'll be all your fault!
Hey there, Banana Queen! So what's your superpower? Making people slip on banana peels?
You're about to find out, you ridiculous alley cat!